The Prophet Joseph Smith said, "Respecting females laying on hands, there could be no devil in it." If God gave his sanction by healing, there could be no more sin in any female laying hands on the sick than in wetting the face with water. It is no sin for anybody to do it that has faith, or if the sick has faith to be healed by the administration.